In this video, you will see how to use surface-based automation, like mouse actions with images and keystrokes actions in RPA Express. Image-based actions and keystrokes allow you to automate processes that cannot be automated using other approaches, such as web or object-based automation. Let's automate a simple use case using mouse actions and keystrokes actions. The bot will open Skype and upload a file to a group conversation. We will build the script manually using Actions Library. First, we need to open Skype. We can do it using Enter Keystrokes Actions. Enter Keystrokes Action has three modes. Key Combination, that allows you to press a key or a combination of keys, for example, Tab or Control plus C. Type Text, that will type the text you define in this field. And Text from Variable, that will type the text stored in a string, list, table, or secret variable. To start Skype, we can press the Windows key. Type in Skype using Type Text option, and use the key combination option again to press Enter. Then, we need to navigate to Group Conversation Weekly Reports. To do it, we will press Ctrl plus Shift plus S to switch to the search bar. Then, we will use mouse click to click on the text groups. When you click Capture New Image, the timer will start countdown, so you have time to open the image on the screen. By default, the timer is set to 2 seconds, but you can change this setting in the preferences. You can edit the captured image by clicking on it and adjusting anchor region and click position. After that, we need to type the name of our group. We can save the name of the group in a string variable and select option Text from Variable in the Enter Keystrokes action. To open the group's conversation, we need to click on it. For the image-based action to work correctly, the anchor region that the bot will look for has to be unique and always the same. The best part of the image to be used as an anchor region is the logo of the group. The bot will look for the image of the logo and click on it. It can also click outside the anchor region. Once the conversation is opened, we can press Ctrl plus Shift plus F to send the file. Type the path to the file in the opened window, and press Enter. Then we can close the application using key combination Alt plus F4. We will add a 2-second delay before closing the application to make sure the file has uploaded. Now let's play the script. The script is executed successfully.